Let's take a quick look at the Dunlop Performance 12-pack bag. This is the larger style racket bag in this line from Dunlop. And if you've never tried a Dunlop bag, they're awesome. Super high quality, tons of good features, lots of space. I definitely recommend them. I use my Dunlop travel bag quite a bit, and it's really, really nice. This racket bag here is centered around three large main compartments. This first one here has their thermal protection technology, gonna keep your rackets safe from the element, gonna keep about 3 to 5 rackets there safe. We've got a middle compartment here that kind of opens up with an interesting zipper shape, but opens up nicely. Lots of space there for some extra gear. A little thermal protection there on the bottom as well. Third large main compartment here. So you've got tons of room for bringing your gear to the courts. You've got a couple accessory pockets on this side. I'm going to move from here over this way. This small accessory pocket here has some felt lining, so it's nice for keeping valuables safe and protected. Two small accessory pockets here split in half on this side panel of the bag. I'm going to flip it around here. You're going to get their hydro pocket, they call it here, with their little tag right there. This is great for keeping dirty clothes or any wet gear because it's got a little ventilation feature here on that side. You're going to get some airflow through that bag. You're also going to get another ventilated pocket here on the bottom, and it's labeled for shoes. So this is nice, opens up here, goes deep into that bag, good for keeping dirty shoes or clothes as well. Another nice feature, you're going to have an insulated water pocket there, good for keeping a large, medium-sized water bottle there. You can keep it cool on a hot day. In terms of carrying, you're going to get a padded grab handle right there on that base of the bag, as well as adjustable padded backpack straps that can also be clipped off and removed from the bag. Once again, that was the Dunlop Performance 12-pack bag.